experience for us, particular for all of us, really, watching come off the ice like that. Right now, there's yet a little bit of a cut on the, just on the outside of his right eye here. The eye doctor checked him out thoroughly, and he's got a little bit of an issue right now with his eye. We think over the next 3 or 4 days, no real concern, other than if something happens over the next 3 or 4 days where there's swelling or something behind the eye. So he's going to be basically in bed rest for 3 days. And with the hope that he'll be fine within a week or two.
Oh, he said he had an issue. Does he have a problem seeing?
He did initially, but he came back. His vision had come back.
Did he go to the hospital?
No. The eye doctor's here. He's going to see the eye doctor every day for the next 4 days. We think after that time that he'll be out of, I don't want to say danger, but everything goes okay and the swelling goes down, he should start on some kind of an exercise program shortly after that, and we're hoping to be able to rejoin the team within 10 days to 2 weeks.
And
skating wise, not necessarily playing.
Sorry, is there a prognosis on
him? Not really. The prognosis is he was hit on the side here. There's a lot of swelling around his eye. And the hope is that the blood doesn't build up there and create issues. So that's why he's going to be on bed rest here for the next 40.
Who's doctor?
Dr. Goldman.
When this happens, I'm going to